Driver Easy is a free driver updater tool for Windows that has access to millions of device drivers at the click of a button. The program is really easy to use. Because you can download drivers directly from software, you don't have to worry about searching for them yourself. Now, open the software. And click Scan Now. The software will scan the PC for any updates that are required for your drivers. Select the driver you want to update and then press Update. Choose the Manually Create option and then Continue. Now wait till the driver is downloaded. After downloading, install the driver manually by choosing the Manual Install option and then Continue. The file location where the updates are downloaded is opened. Now, double click on the address bar to get the address of the file and then copy it. Right click on the driver we downloaded and options will open. Now note down the current driver name. Open Windows search bar using Win plus S and then type Device Manager. After opening the Device Manager, expand all the drivers. By expanding all the drivers mentioned there will help us to search for our required driver easily. Search the current driver name, that is Generic Software Component, in Device Manager. Press the first letter of your current driver name, here it is G, repeatedly until you find the one you required. Now after the finding the device driver, right click the driver and select the update driver option. After that, choose the browse my computer for drivers option. Now paste the address of the file we copied earlier inside this box and press next. Now it will install the driver. At last, after installing all the required drivers, restart your PC.